Considering the speed limit was 55 miles per hour. Several days.